What's up, YouTube? So today's video is actually going to be a vlog of a couple of things I did over the weekend. It's going to include a little bit of fishing, and then I went to the driving range with my friend, and we also threw a little bit of baseball, which you'll see at the end of the video. But yeah, I hope y'all have been good since I posted. I know I didn't post last week. I didn't really get up to anything last week, so I had nothing to post. But yeah, so I hope y'all like the video. If you do, drop a like and subscribe and enjoy. All right, guys, so today we're going to, right now I'm actually going to pick up some food, and then I'm going to go fish for a little bit, wait on my boy to hit me back up, and we'll see what we have in store from there. How you boys been since I've been gone? I know I didn't post last week. I ain't even really do nothing, to be honest.
Here we go. Let's hear it.
Alright. It's gonna be a split second for you, YouTube. Alright, now we on the way to the lake to go fishing. You already know my favorite thing ever. Throw out a few lines and chill. The Hellcat boy flexing. All right, guys, we made it down here to the lake. About to cast in a few lines. You already know we got catfish. I think they added some carp in here. They added the carp and catfish last year when it started getting cold. And then we also have, of course, like brim, panfish, and bass in here as well. I think just largemouth, no smallmouth though. Pretty nice little lake. But I'm gonna get set up and we'll get to it. All right, well, I found a couple worms. Now we're gonna keep searching. More worms. Oh, hello there. Hello there. Oh. All right, here's another one. Here's another one. They're all trying to escape. All right. Next one. That one's too far in the ground. All right, buddies, y'all are fine in here. Just chill. Y'all are gonna be food in a second. Oh, there's one. Y'all are all gonna be food in just a second. No, thank you. Next. We almost have enough. That's not a worm. That's a dead snake. No worms, though. All right, this should be enough. Oh, poor dead snake. All right. Let's rig this bad boy up. One by worm, you little worm. I mean, one by one, you little worms. Worm by worm. Little worms. Stay on there, dude. Stop squirming out of my hand, you worms. I'm about to knock y'all out. It'd be easier to put y'all on the hook then.
All right, brother. Oh, he didn't like that. He's a feisty one.
You better catch me a big catfish.
Bro, if that ain't catfish bait, I don't know what is, boys. Let's go catch us one now. Do me luck, worms. Do me good, do me good. Hopefully there's some catfish right there. I guess we'll just fish with what's on here already. It's a little frog. Yep, this is the lake I first started fishing. Be a lot better fishing here. But then people started throwing all of their lawn clippings in the lake. And that didn't really help out with the cause, so yeah. We'll say that. That was a bad cast, terrible. All right, well, I'm gonna give y'all some views of the lake, so yeah, I'll see y'all in a minute. That's gonna be all for the little fishing journey. I didn't catch nothing, and my GoPro almost died, so I had to go put that on charger. So I'm filming on my phone right now, but time to get all wrapped up and go up here, and we'll figure out what we have in store for y'all next. All right, guys, so we are going to my boy's house right now. We're gonna go hit the golfing range, the driving range, I should say, I guess. And yeah, so alright guys, so we made it to our next destination. We're about to hit the range. We just gotta go right up the road. So, 2 seconds. I mean, I guess we'll start out with old Mac Daddy.
How are you? I guess I'll join you.
The Mac Dad of all Macs. Still up.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I'm wasting balls. There we go.
Alright, let's end on a good one.
I wish that was it.
That was a good one.
Should we both go for it? Same time, just bomb, bomb. I launched mine to the ground.
Too good, bro. Alright guys, that's gonna be all for this week's video. If you liked it, please drop a like. Leave any comments, any suggestions or anything that you want me to do. Maybe anything that you think would be better for the video quality or anything like that. Just leave it in the comments. And if you enjoy the content I've been dropping lately, please just leave a subscribe. And yeah, thank you for watching.